our rainwater outlets are designed to discharge water through the roof. For ease of installation, we recommend cutting the flange to a diameter of about 150 mm and the detail kit to a diameter of 225 mm. Put detail kit in place and mark out just beyond its perimeter and thinly apply primer, including down into the spigot. Allow to dry. Peel off backing paper from detail kit and carefully mate the two surfaces together. Cut a small hole in the center and stretch the detail kit down into the spigot. Thoroughly roller for a really professional finish. In cold conditions, use a gentle heat source such as a hot air gun or hair dryer to help with any stretching.